yank that off. Oh shit, what the fuck's happening now? Hey! Now it's just Bane and I left. Oh, he's fucking juicing. Boom! I thought it was gonna be a lot more difficult. Cause in the full game that was horrendous.
While Bane was throwing you around.
Throwing me around? He didn't even touch me.
I'm not a rookie. I can handle myself.
As we both get knocked down.
I will break you, Batman. Then the Bruja.
No, Bane. This time I break you.
Oh shit, there goes the Batmobile. I don't think he can swim either.
Jim, get back to the mainland. It's too dangerous here.
I don't like leaving you here.
I'll be fine.
Radio claims he's planted bombs all over Gotham. Gotham will panic. You're needed there.
We're ready to go now, sir.
Bane called Dr. Young Bruja. What does it mean?
It's Spanish for witch.
Bruja, Bruja. Bruja.
Go through the city's computers. Pull up all you can find on Dr. Young. I'll go through anything you find once I get to the cave.
A bat cave? On Arkham Island?
I built it years ago. It's best to plan ahead for situations like this.
How'd you manage to keep this a secret?
It's me, remember?
So do you think Dr. Young's been experimenting with venom? The same chemical that turns Bane into that animal?
Yes, I'm worried. Bane seemed even more powerful than usual. Joker wants the venom, and that can only be trouble. I'm heading to Dead Man's Point in Arkham North. I'll contact you once I'm in the Batcave.
What is that? Okay. New upgrade. Haha. Boom! 17.
Saved an unfortunate inmate from leaping off into the rocks below. I found a cave entrance and over the years have moved a number of supplies here. It's a regular home away from home.
I don't understand what Tweedledee and Tweedledum saw. I don't know the riddle. Ah. Aw, I messed up.
You want some of this?
As Gotham's veins slowly filled with pain and suffering, the effects were felt everywhere. My father fell first, infected by some foul disease. My mother lived on, but only in a dream. I returned to the family home to care for her, where she remained in her bed for as long as her body continued to breathe. Her kept me awake at night.
Activated.
Okay. Just kicking everything, eh?
Dr. Young was heading up a project. It was big. Lots of external funding. Here are the last notes she filed. I can't make sense of it. What does it mean?
Looks like she was experimenting on the Arkham patients. This new chemical only barely resembles the original Venom compound.
There are a number of changes that appear to amplify the strength of the drug. Multiple references to a Titan formula. Even a small amount could trigger a Venom-like transformation in the host, eliminating the need for the storage tank Bane requires.
Hang on. These notes aren't complete. The formula is missing. That must be the secret Dr. Young is hiding. If Joker gets his hands on this, he will create an army of 1,000 Banes.
My God. Is Joker crazy enough to do that?
Yep.
What am I saying? You've got to stop him.
Hey, finally the grappling hook. Jesus. Well, the bat claw.
I'm going after her. She was heading to the mansion with cash. I'm going up top via the catacombs.
I thought I could fly and kick it down. No, but I guess not, eh?
Sorry, boss. It took a little longer to find them than you figured it would.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll try and be more precise next time I'm planning an island takeover.
Oh, there's a trophy.
Yeah? Calling all cars! Calling all cars!
Wow, I can't grapple them? That's bullshit. The grapple reaches, so why can't I?
Why up?
Shut up, Riddler.
Bank records, there have been multiple payments starting last April until 2 months ago. Then nothing. The payments came from a company owned by Mr. Jack White.
One of Joker's oldest aliases. So, Joker pays Dr. Young to create his army, and then all of a sudden he stops. Doesn't make any sense.
Hello, Croc.
We'll find you. Rip your flesh like paper.
Thank you. A puzzle has many sides, but only some are visible. Okay. There's gonna be people to kill? Well, not kill, knock out. No? Doesn't look like it.
Hey, this is weird. The payments to Dr. Young's account didn't stop exactly. They were declined. Dr. Young put a block on her account.
Sounds like she had a change of heart. She tried to block the payments. Joker doesn't like it when his partners try to back out.
So he decided to get himself back to Arkham, find his formula, and create the army himself.
Exactly.
I've hacked into her email accounts. Two mails stand out. The first is a resignation letter dated last week. Sounds like she was trying to get away.
And the second?
A message from Joker. Well, Jack White. It's a long thread. She's begging to stop the experiment, says it's too dangerous.
Oh. What the fuck? Why did you just jump there?
Well, Jack White. It's a long thread. She's begging to stop the experiment, says it's too dangerous. He's not listening. Let's see.
Fuck am I?
Threats to her family, a couple of bad jokes, a picture of a dead baby, and a threat.
Go on.
He says, I'm coming for you. I want what I paid for. And then another joke about wheelchairs. Lovely. And a drawing of some kind of donkey.
No mystery why she's so scared. I'm coming up to the surface. I'll find her.
I got a drop. How do I drop? How the fuck do I drop? Can I input a control? So I can't input a control. So I can't fucking drop down then, eh? Guess the only input I can do is, in the home menu, I guess? Home screen menu? Back here. Ah, there's the puzzle. I'm guessing I had to have been low to actually find it. Oh, it's on the side of one of these buildings. Huh.
You are earning my respect, Dark Knight Detective. I'll let you help me find my socks if you keep this up.
Go fuck yourself, mate. I'm guessing it was on the bottom, I'm guessing. Yep, had to jump down because I can't fucking drop down somehow. What? Oh, I thought I was gonna get pissed off by that. I should have known I wouldn't be able to fly up there. Oh, I'm over here. Where am I, Arkham North?
Ding dong! Joker again! Don't worry about the bat! I put a few surprises along the way if it decides to turn up and spoil the party. Oh, and if you hear a shot in the dark, don't worry! There's very little chance of you getting hurt. It's the bat hunter. Still, you might want to check your health insurance. Who am I kidding? You don't have any!
Looks like
State patient interview 20.
The Black Gate thugs have access to the armory.
Let me just fly like an eagle. So where am I heading now? Look at a route to the Arkham Mansion.
Well, you know,
Arkham Mansion.
Ding dong. Warden Joker would like to announce that as of today, all Arkham guards have been fired due to budget cuts.
Makes sense. Okay, we're in.
Oh, gonna know when we're finally out of here.
Hey, I've got a cousin in Metropolis who needs some heavies for his security company. You know, knocking some doors, collect some money.
Breaking some legs if they don't pay.
Good time. You want in? I can put it in here.
Huh?
Damn, okay, just making sure. Of course it's locked.
My journey lasted little over a month, visiting academics in both Metropolis and Keystone.
Man,
Joker, sir, put a little update for you all. First, the good news, we have Dr. Young. Bad news, she's not talking. She's hidden a document somewhere in the mansion. I want it found. I've got a plan on Six to losing her tongue. In the meantime, search every cook and granny. There's a prize for whoever finds them.
We need to find those notes before Joker does.
Come on, keep looking. Joker wants the notes found. Look everywhere.
Yeah, but not gonna give me a hint? Oh, that's just a Riddler trophy.
It could be anywhere. It's the back.
Ow, I pressed. God, I suck. P- What the fuck is this? What? It was just for that little fucker? What does a boat need in the rain? Bathtub? I don't know.
What do you call someone who has failed to solve 3/4 of my riddles? A Batman?
Yeah, but I've solved one code of your riddles.
So where'd it take you?
No idea. Joker doesn't tell lies.
She looks scared.
I return.
What the fuck? Downstairs, eh? What if I want to go upstairs? Fuck. What was the point of this fucking room?
Leaving the party so soon? What about the other guests?
They'll just die if you don't turn up and save the day. One minute 30 to go. Gotta say, I'm getting bored already.
Well, I've lost this. How the fuck?
I'll be joking.
Oh, I know. Get me back down. No, fuck off. No? I thought I had to destroy it. Fuck.
Remember the hostages? They're entering their final 60 seconds of remembering to breathe.
Well, I lost. How the hell do I do this? Yeah, go up here, but then there's nothing here. Oh. Well. I lost. Maybe.
Just 30 seconds left. I hope all that running around doesn't ruin that exquisite costume of yours.
Oh, I just had to cut the wolf. Ah, I see.
Batman, we're tied up. We can't get out.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
Holy shit, that scared me.
Thank you, Batman. Are they all gone?
Yes, you're safe. What happened?
It all happened so fast. Some patients broke in, began tearing up the place, like they were looking for something. Bill here fought back, but there were too many. They took Dr. Young. She rushed in here, and they followed.
I'm sorry. When I came to, we were all tied up. Doc Young was gone.
Oh yeah, they went through it. There was another gate. There it is.
Thank the Lord! I thought you'd have found that 1 hour ago.
What are the rooms? I don't see anything. Oh, I guess. Fiendish puzzle literally appears. What is this for? Thought I was gonna have something to do with the puzzle, but doesn't. Oh. Here's the puzzle. Thank you. Where the fuck? I'm confused. Yeah, I thought so.